Hi, I'm Kai-Fu Lee, CEO of Sinovation Ventures, coming to you from Beijing, and this is AI in 60 seconds. True or false? Superintelligent machines will one day rule over humans. Very unlikely. The reason is today's artificial intelligence is also known as artificial narrow intelligence, which means the AI we have today deployed in internet engines all the way up to autonomous vehicles are nothing more than fancy pattern recognition tools that we humans fully control. And in order to evolve from these tools which we control to tools equally intelligent or even more intelligent than us, there will need to be at least 10 or 20 huge breakthroughs. Breakthroughs like the ability to create self-awareness, have self-awareness, and have compassion, and the ability to reason and plan, and also a desire to rule over humans, which doesn't exist in tools. So this is very unlikely. If it happens, it will be in the very long term. We currently have no engineering path to getting there. So we better focus on some real problems caused by AI, such as security, privacy, and inequality. So don't worry about it. That was AI in 60 seconds.